When you need to get rid of one of these squeaky door things.
I'll show you a fast fix. Check this out. Come on in here. Normally, we have this to cook with. One of those spray things. You shake it up. And a paper towel to wipe it off. And the real nice thing about using this cooking oil is if you have a dog or a cat or a kid and they like licking things, you can still eat it. And Squeak's gone. So that's that.